Hello, I'm Dr. Damon Jones. My patients call me Dr. Day. And for more health tips like this one, feel free to visit me on the web at healthydaes.org. That's healthy, D-A-E-S.org. Here's a tip for you if you're going to a special dinner or you're going to a holiday party or you're going to a fancy meal somewhere and you're concerned about trying to make sure that you enjoy yourself and that you get to have and indulge in some of the wonderful food, but that you don't overdo it, get over full, or have so many calories that you set yourself back on your health goals. Have a strategic approach to what you will eat before you start your meal. What I mean by that is contact the host or the hostess or pull them aside ahead of time and find out what is going to be served during the meal so that you can actually plan what you're gonna eat and what you're not gonna eat. If it's a buffet style or you get to choose whatever you want, then look around and choose maybe one or two of the higher calorie items and then make sure that the rest of the things that you're eating is very balanced. That way you can enjoy yourself, you can enjoy your meal, you can have a couple of things that maybe you're cheating on a little bit, but you haven't sacrificed all of your hard work and effort in trying to maintain your health goals. Have you enjoyed this health tip and you want to look for more to help you eat healthy during the holidays? Well then, visit me on the web and download my ebook on healthy eating during the holidays. Or if you'd prefer to just listen to health tips, I have a podcast on how to eat healthy during the holidays or a party season. These tips will help you maintain your health and enjoy the holiday season at the same time. Feel free to visit me anytime at healthydaes.org. That's healthy, D-A-E-S.org. And remember, I write health tips and posts several times a week, so you can come back and visit us anytime. Have a healthy and happy holiday season. Blessings.